solar trap, so it can reduce the burden and the cost of production, and also simultaneously it will increases the returns also. So if you reduce the cost of production by 10,000 rupees, so what we can say is we can earn 10,000 rupees extra. So that is the one advantage of using this solar insect trap. And also the second and most important use of the solar insect trap is it is chemical free, so that whatever the food that we obtain, it will be inorganic. So it is having a less quantity of chemicals, or else it is having a very good quality of fruits or vegetables. So if we eat them, so it is having a lesser pesticidal residual effect, so that you can get the very good second most important use of this trap. And the third most important is eco-friendly agriculture. So that is the most important thing what we need to discuss about.
You can check this Google mgksolartrap.com or call this number. Thank you for watching.